Okay, hi everybody. So, we're going to, I just have to hide quickly. So, every Tuesday, we've decided that we will play a prank on one of the staff members, and we've decided that we'll, Blessing is the one we're gonna play a prank on today. And if you're ready, have some fun, enjoy watching it. So we're gonna play a prank on Blessing. So just wait a second and I'll go to the other office and we'll start the prank. And basically she thinks that she is telling me about the progress of today, press release, how we're gonna get on the radio. So that's what she thinks she's telling me about. But really what we're trying to do is tell her that she's fired. And we're gonna bring someone else to say that that person is taking her job, and we'll see the expression on her face. So be patient, let's go. It's actually a horrible thing to do, but it's DBT prank. Be patient with me. Okay guys, let's get ready. All right, Blessing, ready?
Yes.
Okay, just need to, so Godwin, come on, do this on the stand for me. All right, so you got my numbers ready for me, GG?
Yes.
Okay, you're here without anything.
It's
in your head.
Okay.
Blessing, how are you finding the job at the moment?
Sales.
In general?
It's okay.
What about social?
Social media.
Mm-hmm.
You haven't been doing most of the social media.
Mm. So I've been doing most of the social media. And you've not been doing the social media.
Just responding, just taking on leads.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I leave, but I continue working because of my baby.
Yeah, I think the thing with us is that we need somebody that can walk till obviously 5:30, coming at 9 o'clock. You're not as consistent as that, and you're not doing social media anymore. And the way that things are going, we need somebody that will focus on the sales 100%, and you're not a salesperson.
I'm a salesperson. Good enough. I'm a salesperson.
Well, we think that maybe it's best that you probably take a break for now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why is that?
Mainly because we leave at 4. We need someone to take to 5. And I need somebody dedicated on social media.
Okay.
You're not focused on social media. And I need somebody focused on sales. And I think that the sales person. But the numbers are not coming in as I want them to come. What I think should happen is the next 2 months, you should teach Moyo everything you know about sales. You'll be here for 2 months, and after 2 months, you start looking at if there's an opportunity, but if there isn't, you'd have to move.
Okay. Which of the
Moyo
support?
Moyo.
Which of the Moyo?
Not Moyo support. We have to get rid of Moyo as well.
Okay.
Moyo sales. Alright, so you're going to have to shadow. Come in. Come in. You would have to shadow Blessing for now and kind of take on the Nigerian sales she does for the next 2 months. Hello? Are you okay with that?
Yes, I'm fine with that.
How do you feel?
Mixed feelings.
Yeah? Why?
Because you're firing me.
I'm not. I'm just saying that you should be here for 2 months.
And then I leave after 2 months?
Yeah.
Okay, so I could as well leave now.
No, for what?
Why do I need to stay for 2 months?
So you get paid. Mm-hmm. And you've been about company for a while.
Okay.
Chichi?
I'm confused. I don't know what's going on.
It's a DBT prank.
What's going on? I didn't make her know.
Okay. Yeah, go. Shut the door. We have to do this.
Right. And I just tell you, I was looking down. I was looking down.
Oh my God, I'm going to explode. And you know what to see that
time. So that, alright. So we have to plan this thing well, and also we have to do it. So we have to look for the next person to prank. It's not that simple. So you have to plan it every Tuesday. DBT prank.